This is the pentatonic activity number two. We're going to use that same E major shape slash D minor shape. We're going to move it around this time. I'll kind of show you some kind of fun ways you can play with it and do a little bit more with it. And hopefully it'll open up for you some things that you can use. Kind of shows you how you can move it around, you can do different tempos if you want, but there's a whole lot of fun to be had with that. Enjoy.